Now the Revolution Club has issued a communique entitled, "We cannot stand aside with arms folded while the pigs carry out murder and are never punished." Terrence Crutcher in Oklahoma, Philando Castile in Minnesota, Samuel DuBose in Cincinnati, and now Sylville Smith in Milwaukee. Each of these human beings was murdered by police. Each of their killers walked free. Free in 1 week. This is how capitalist white supremacist dictatorship comes down on black people. Murdered for simply existing. Then the blue-suited killer goes free. Then the pigs blanket the area where black people live and threaten, hem in, and harass those who protest. The rights this system claims to guarantee, to protest, to bear arms, to be free from police contact without probable cause that you committed a crime, to be respected in your human dignity, are meaningless mockery. And now with Trump, this will get and is already getting even worse. No, no more. The Revolutionary Communist Party Central Committee says this: we need to oppose and disrupt the moves of the ruling powers to isolate, encircle, brutalize, mass incarcerate, and murderously repress the people who have the hardest life under this system and who most need this revolution. We need to encircle them by bringing forth wave upon wave of people rising up in determined opposition to this system. Right now, as part of this, the Revolution Club in Chicago is spreading whistles throughout the communities under attack. When the police roll into the community, do not run away. Stay outside and blow your whistle. Take out your phones and start filming. Post up around their cars. Call the Revolution Club right away. These pigs must not be allowed to illegally and immorally carry out murder and cover it up. The people have a right to resist and prevent such murder. Then yes, be part of protest. The Revolution Club organizes and joins with protest. Protest that does not respect their rules. Protest that should be built as part of getting ready for revolution. This revolution means something specific. It is not just a phrase. This revolution overturns and dismantles the system's illegitimate instruments of violent repression. This revolution brings in a whole new power, backing up a different economic system and different relations between people. This revolution will make police murder and repression no more. For as BA has said, if we had state power, we would sooner have one of our own people's police killed than go wantonly murder one of the masses. That's from Basics 216. This revolution, the communist revolution, aims to get rid of exploitation and oppression all over the world. Not just smooth it out or get in on it. We have the leader of the revolution, Bob Avakian, BA, who has shown the way and charted the path to make this revolution. We have the Constitution for the new socialist republic in North America, written by BA, that shows the solution to the madness of this system. We have a strategy to make this revolution, and we are organized into the Revolutionary Communist Party and the Revolution Club to carry this all the way through. The Revolution Club is clear and straight up. Yes, the young people of Chicago must get out of the madness of killing and retaliating against each other. But the pigs are part of the problem. They are the enforcers of the problem. They are not part of the solution in any way, shape, or form. Get with the Revolution Club and be part of ending this madness as soon as possible. Go to revcom.us every day and get in touch with the Revolution Club in Chicago. This is our communique from the Revolution Club. And this weekend, we are taking this communique and we are taking these whistles, as Carl Dick said, all over the neighborhoods of this city, putting these whistles into the hands of the people and organizing forces for revolution. Get into the revolution, get organized to overthrow this system at the soonest possible time. Thank you.
Yeah.